trigger video in which I am joined by the very relaxing Lonely Boy ASMR. So this is a collaboration video we are doing together, and we hope that it will relax you. I would like to say a very big thank you to Lonely Boy ASMR for agreeing to participating in this video with me, and for all of his very hard work that he's put in to this video. In this video, I will be offering my French linguistic skills for the French part of the video.
Hello, I am LonelyBoyAsmr, and it's a pleasure to be here today to participate in this multi-world trigger collaboration. In this video, I offer my linguistic skills in Italian.
I hope you enjoy this video that we both made with a lot of time and care put into it. So just sit back or lay back and enjoy the soothing content that we are about to show you. Word that is going to be offered today in this video for translation into both Italian and French is the word relaxation. Relaxation. So now I'm going to pass the microphone over to Lonely Boy ASMR, who is going to be translating all the words into Italian and then back to me for French translation of the word relaxation.
Rilassamento.
The French word for relaxation is surprisingly the exact same word, but it is pronounced differently. It is pronounced relaxation. 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 The next word that will be translated is the word calm. Calm, as in being calm, feeling calm. 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 Calm, 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 calm.
Calm.
The French translation to the word calm is the word again, it is a very similar word. The only difference is the E on the end, and there's obviously the difference in pronunciation, because in French you pronounce this calme, calme, calme. Calm, 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 calm. The next word to be translated is the word meditation. 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 Meditation.
Meditazione. Meditazione. Meditazione, 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 meditazione.
The French translation for meditation. The same in different languages. It is the word méditation. The accent on the E makes all the difference in the world. Méditation. 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 Next up, to be translated. Triggers. I like that word. Don't you like that word? Triggers. Triggers. Triggers, triggers, triggers. Triggers everywhere. Triggers. 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 Triggers, triggers, triggers. Triggers, triggers, triggers. Triggers like the tapping of nails on some kind of a surface. Triggers.
Triggers. Translation for it in Italian. So, triggers, 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 triggers.
The French word for triggers is this time a word that is quite different from the English word. also the French word for triggers is the word déclencheur. I am very sorry if my writing is not very good. Déclencheur. D E C L E N C H E U R S. Triggers. The plural of trigger. Déclencheur. 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 Déclencheur, déclencheur, déclencheur. 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 The next trigger word is the word of course, I had to have an ASMR video, word trigger video, with the word tingles. Of course, tingles, 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 tingles. I wish you lots of tingles.
Tingles. Tingles is not a word without translation. We used to say it in Italian, tingles. But if you have to translate it, words by words means solletico, 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 solletico.
Now the French word for tingles is actually can have different translations depending on what context you're saying it in. So I'm going to write both. It might also depend on what part of France you go to as to which one they use. So the words are either fourmillement or frisson. In the case of ASMR, personally, I would be more inclined to use frisson. just because. I don't know. It's just that is the word that I would be more inclined to use. But as I said, it might depend on what part of France you go to. So, formillement. 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 Frisson. 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 Two words, but will act as if it's one. And it actually has something to do with an upcoming video that, you know, is upcoming, so it's not out yet, but I don't like divulging my content, but I'll just say that it has something to do with an upcoming video. This trigger word is safe place, and as I said, it has something to do with an upcoming video. So for those of you who are not familiar with this this term, please stay tuned to discover my upcoming video, in which I explain what this is. Safe place. 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 Safe place.
Safe place. Luogo sicuro. 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 Luogo sicuro.
The translation to safe place. Lieu sûr. 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 Like this video, give it a big thumbs up if you like the clicking of my pen. The next trigger word is breathing. Breathing.
Respiro, 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 respiro.
The translation to breathing. Is respirer, which is the verb to breathe, so breathing, and respiration, which is very similar to the word respiration, which means which is the meaning of the word breath, someone's breath. It might be interesting to put both of them down. Respirer, respiration. Respirer, breathe. Respiration, breath. Respirer, 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 respirer. Respirer, 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 respiration, 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 respiration. The next word is again two words. Positive thinking. Positive thinking. Positive thinking. Positive thinking. thinking. Positive thinking. Positive thinking. Positive thinking.
Positive thinking. Pensieri positivi.
The French translation for positive thinking is pensée positive. See, the words are reversed. They reverse some of the words in French. Pensée positive. Because this is... Pensée is a thought. The fact of thinking. And this is positive. Pensée positive. Pensée positive. Pensée positive. Pensée positive. Actually, a small rectification is that this way of writing it means a positive thought, not positive thinking. Pensée positive. Pensée positive. Pensée positive. Pensée positive. Pensée positive. Pensée positive. The next word is optimistic. Being optimistic. Being an optimistic person. Optimistic. 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 Optimistic.
Optimistic.
Translation to optimistic, as in being an optimistic person, is optimiste. Optimiste. Optimist. The next word trigger is actually an expression. It is looking on the bright side. Looking on the bright side. Bright side, bright side, bright side. Bright side, bright side, bright side. Looking on the 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 bright side.
Looking on the bright side.
And the translation to that, I actually should have added of things on the end of that phrase, looking on the bright side of things. And the French translation is regardez le bon côté des choses. Regardez le bon côté des choses. Regardez le bon côté des choses. Looking on the bright side of things. Regardez le bon côté des choses. 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 This next one is a nice one. The next word trigger is two words again. they are happy and happiness. To be happy, to know happiness. Happy, happiness. Everyone.
Happy and happiness. Felice. Felicità, 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 felicità.
And the French translation to happy and happiness is heureux, to be happy, and le bonheur, happiness, heureux, bonheur, heureux, 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 bonheur, bonheur, bonheur. Is such a pretty word. Bonheur. 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 Heureux. Être heureux. Le bonheur. To be happy. Le bonheur. Heureux, le bonheur, être heureux, le bonheur. Je suis heureuse de vous faire cette vidéo aujourd'hui grâce à ma chaîne YouTube. Je connais le bonheur. Et ça, c'est grâce à vous. The next trigger word, trigger expression, is having your head in the clouds. Having your head in the clouds, which also means daydreaming. Having your head in the clouds. Having your head in the clouds. Having your head in the clouds. clouds.
Letting your hand on the clouds. In the clouds, I'm sorry.
The French translation is avoir la tête dans les nuages. Les nuages. Avoir la tête dans 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 les nuages. La tête dans les nuages. The next trigger word, trigger expression, over the moon, as in overjoyed. Over the moon. Over the moon. Over the moon. Over the moon. And the French translation to that, I'm going to translate it word for word, but that expression, that English expression, doesn't really translate into French, so I'm gonna translate it word for word, and then I'm going to write a second expression that does exist in French that means about the same thing. So, so this is the one that is translated word for word, par-dessus la lune, which means over the moon. this means moon, then this means over. Par-dessus la lune. Par-dessus la lune. Par-dessus la lune. But as I explained, over the moon does not translate into an expression that actually is used in the French language. So I found one that is used in the French language, and it is heureux comme un poisson dans l'eau, which means as happy as a fish in water. Heureux comme un poisson dans l'eau. 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 Dans l'eau, l'eau, l'eau. Heureux comme un poisson dans l'eau. The next word trigger is a nice one. And the French translation to that word is sourire. Sourire, sourire. Sourire, 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 sourire. The next trigger word is love. The word love. It's such a beautiful word. Love. Love, 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 love. It is important to love oneself.
Love. Oh, love. Amore.
language translation to this word. Is amour. Amour. Amour, 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 amour. Amour. The next word trigger is friendship. 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 Friendship.
Friendship. Amicizia, 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 amicizia.
The French translation to this word is amitié, 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 amitié. Amitié. The next word trigger, word expression, trigger expression well-intentioned, 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 as in someone is well-intentioned and has good intentions towards you. Well-intentioned, well-intentioned. Well-intentioned.
Well-intentioned.
The French translation for that is bien intentionné. You have to do the liaison between the N and the I. So instead of the word being bien intentionné, you would say bien intentionné. Almost as if it was in the same word, when in fact it is two separate words. Bien intentionné. 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 The next word.
Aiuto, 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 aiuto.
And the translation to this in French is aide, 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 aide. Trigger is warmth, 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 the warmth of someone's touch. Warmth, 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 warmth. The French translation to warmth is warmth. chaleur. But the French word chaleur can mean both warmth and heat. Chaleur. Chaleur. Chaleur, chaleur, chaleur. Chaleur, 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 chaleur. The last and final word to be translated. And the French translation to that word is applaudir, applaudir, applaudir. Applaudir, 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 applaudir.
It was a pleasure to have a collab with my friend LonelyBoyAsmr, and I hope in the future to have some different project together. And thank you so much again. I will say bye-bye to you, subscriber. Hope you enjoy it. Bye.
I would like to say a very big thank you to my collaborator, LonelyBoyAsmr, for his participation and all the hard work he put into the video. I just want to say a very big thank you. And also, you, viewer, subscriber, whoever you may be, person who has stumbled across this video, thank you for watching, and me and Lonely Boy ASMR both join together to say have a very good night. We wish you lots of relaxation and restfulness. A good night. Sleep well.